comes up with a magical play here. Nelly looking for a target. Kimball has it. And the foul given up by CJ Cancino.
And that was almost a steal right there by the Fighting Maroons.
KQ.
Crucial free throws right here for the MVP.
That leaves the door open for UP. You can see UP can still call a timeout, but they want KQ to miss this so they can be in this game.
5 seconds, enough time right there to bring it up court and shoot the three. But if you're LaSalle, you can maybe foul if he misses this, but he makes it.
This is the final timeout for UP. KQ and the Archers on top by four. Fan will start the play. Here's Malik. Fires a three. And then Snopes will score. And then they'll have a substitution here. Brother Bernie Oka. He's part of our board of trustees for the UAP. Joshua David will start the play for LaSalle. Kevin Kimbao has the ball, and that's the foul given up by UP.
No timeouts here for both teams.
The MVP trying to put the finishing touches here.
Still a one possession ball game. But KQ, big free throw right there.
In essence, this free throw could be for the championship, yep, for the Green Archers.
And that's it right there.
That's the last shot. De La Salle University on top again of the UAAP.